Okay, here's part four for Coffee Blues by Mississippi John Hurt. Parts one through three will show you how to do this. And now we're on this E chord, I'll show you how to do this. So there's the riff, I'll try and make that clear on its own. And with the chord voicing and the thumb pattern and everything, it looks like this. One more time. Etc., etc.